about to get into this reaction. This is my first time reacting to 8K. I have heard him, heard most of his music, but it's the first time reacting to him on my channel. This is called What's Life, 8K official video. Kid's nice, though.
What's life? Always asking me like there's a right answer to that. I can't stand when that keeps popping up. But listen here, fat disrespect.
Another right answer, right?
You dumb, big and small, you so hesitant to give yourself props when you take that extra shift to earn more, fill empty space in that fridge where you blame your job.
He said, give yourself more props when you pick up extra shifts to fill that space in that fridge that's empty. That's hard.
Damn, when that keeps popping up, but listen here, fat disrespective shit. Don't neglect the shit that you dumb, big and small, you so hesitant to give yourself props when you take that extra shift to earn more, fill empty space in that fridge where you blame your job. Say this shit sucks even though you working hard, but yourself down, say you don't deserve it. Nah, with that mindset, there's no way you ain't hurting all that.
Yeah, with that mindset.
Negative shit adds up and that opportunity's passed up. Don't take this bad, but if you really sad or mad, you ain't in a mansion with a fast car, but you write it off.
Are you sad or mad that you ain't in a mansion with a fast car?
I said there's no way you ain't hurting all that. Negative shit adds up and that opportunity's passed up. Don't take this bad, but if you really sad or mad, you ain't in a mansion with a fast car, but you write it off like it'll never happen. Waste
off.
Time tripping rather than just stepping in a direction you for necessary for your happiness. I hope I got you second guessing your thoughts from the past. Cause I promise it can happen. Give you all, it's all I ask. And sit back and watch the magic.
He said, give your all is all I ask, and sit back and watch the magic. That was hard.
I ain't even where I want to be yet, but I believe I'll be there. So the hope is to trust in yourself.
Trust yourself.
Have a few friends, but I know they don't spend no time with the voice in your head. Well, that's
true. Your friends don't spend no time with the voice in your head. That's facts. You got demons or...
Sit back and watch the magic. I ain't even where I want to be yet, but I believe I'll be there. So the hope is to trust in yourself. You may have a few friends, but I know they don't spend no time with the voice in your head. Well, that's you. That's your motherfucking best friend. And you're wrong if you were trying to protect them. Please
protect
understand
them.
That nobody has all the answer. Because if we didn't, I have no one for the question you asking, but no.
We didn't have a request in here.
I know, and that's dope. Look,
and that's dope.
Nothing but open-ended questions up to us to get the message. That's
open-ended questions up to us to get the message. I like that.
It's selective. What that
selective
brings is the blessing of making life what we choose it to be. This how I view it for me. I'm a fucking king you never seen on a throne. And you ain't never seen because I built it on my own. If you really believe in me, you gotta know that we ain't gonna stop.
Till he blows up, he built his own thing. But you don't see him on
the ground.
We ain't hiding so they know us. He said that I'm amazing, they praise him, and I try to thank him. That's hard.
You metamorphosed, never fold. You don't know all the things that'll come from the word. They don't see it like a ghost. Like
don't
a
see like a ghost.
Got a choice. Do you want that Honda Civic or a Royce? Say you don't care, that's a lie.
Say you don't care, that's a lie? A Honda or a Royce? I don't care. I'll drive a Honda.
That ain't you. We both know that. Take your throne back. You belong there, but you do you.
But you
and
do
I'm
you.
A decision for you. The vision is cloudy, the paranoia. Remember
paranoia.
The reason you want is more than me. Because of that, you ain't always going to be boring. Just pray to God and know he got you. It's okay. So no, he piles on $100. I'm nowhere. That ain't going to cause you more problems. It's a sure thing. The stress of making profit is going to be nowhere to be found.
Because that ain't going to cause you more problems.
Imagine me, cause of that, you ain't always gonna be boring. Just pray to God and know he got you. It's okay. So no, he piles on $100. I'm nowhere. That ain't gonna cause you more problems. It's a sure thing. The stress of making profit is gonna be nowhere to be found. Cause
you know what
I'm doing. I stay down when I need it. I'm finding why I'm alive. Now I probably can say I'm the reason. I'm a fucking.
Who's the friends that was down when I was down?
But it's gonna be nowhere to be found. Cause the people that stay down when I need it. I'm alive now, I probably can say I'm the reason. I'm a fucking king you never seen on a throne.
And never
you
seen
ain't
on
never
throne.
Seen cause I built it on my own. If you really believe in me, you gotta know that we ain't gonna stop till we motherfucking blow up.
Till we blow up.
Dollars, I see more love. All about confiding, we ain't hiding so
all about confiding.
I've been trying to get it ever since I was a youngin'. I've been out here fucking popping out in L.A. But I'm I feel amazing, everybody praising. They be saying I'm great and I be trying to thank them.
I've been trying to thank them. I like that.
Never
Enough of what they done. Enough of what they done. That was AK, What's Life. That was a pretty uplifting song, man. That's pretty dope. But check the kid out. This is Jay. Thanks for watching. Much love. Peace out.